नमस्कार, बसफीड भारत के इस कार्यक्रम में आप सबका स्वागत है।
इट्स द फेस्टिवल ऑफ दिवाली एंड वी कैन स्पेंड इट विद ईच अदर एवरी ईयर इन ऑफिस, बट वी कुडंट रियली डू इट दिस ईयर, सो वी थॉट वी विल जस्ट गिफ्ट ईच अदर सम थिंग्स।
टुडेस चैलेंज इज टू स्टाइल वन ऑफ आवर फ्रेंड्स फ्रॉम वर्क फॉर दिवाली। द ओनली कैच इज दैट वी कैन ओनली बाय थिंग्स फ्रॉम Amazon फैशन। I got Aish.
It's Vishal.
Shreya.
Aish to me is like my elder sister at work. I look up to her for a lot of things. I've also been very lucky to have her as my manager.
Here's a fun fact about Vishal. I have never really met him in real life. He joined the company a few months ago and I have only spoken to him via video calls. And whatever I know of him is through that and his Instagram. And oh my god, his Instagram is so aesthetic.
I'm very new in BuzzFeed, so my equation with Shreya is, I think the greatest thing about Shreya is that she knows what looks good on her. She styles herself so well. Her makeup is always on point. Her hair is so beautiful. I want that hair. I would love to bring some of her personality into the clothes that I choose for her today. I'm talking like a queer eye guy, which is great. I would love to be tan.
So these are the rules of the challenge. Each of us have to style each other within a budget of 3,000 rupees. In this budget, we have to buy three things. Something that person will like, an experimental piece, and a surprise item.
Good morning, guys. It is almost Diwali. You can see Genda Fools.
Okay, we are trying to buy clothes for Shreya.
Women's fashion. Clothing, vest wear, ethnic wear, lingerie, and nightwear. Should I really surprise Aishwarya?
I am going to get to ordering it right now, but it also limits my options because I need to find items that can be delivered in like 2-3 days.
I might come across as somebody who might be knowing how to buy clothes, but actually women's clothes especially, I have no idea.
So what I've decided is that the shoes are going to be the surprise element, the outfit is going to be the experimental piece, and the jewelry is going to be something that she'll like.
Churidar and salwar. What is churidar? Oh, the tights are called churidars.
Everything that I'm liking is getting delivered after Diwali.
Oh my god, this is so insane. I have this blouse. Should I get her that? Then we can match.
I have spent the last 4 hours trying to figure out what to get for Shreya. It's getting a little stressful now.
Something that she liked, I got Aishwarya this jewelry set. It is oxidized gold. I love oxidized gold and I'm pretty sure she'll like it too. Aishwarya is really big on accessories. She puts a lot of thought and effort into her accessories. So I know for a fact that she's gonna love this.
So there's been a small situation. Actually, it's quite a big situation, but basically the earrings that I got for Aishwarya under the category of something that she'll like, I just got a message this morning saying that it can't be delivered before time and we are supposed to be shooting today.
But then I realized this is a challenge where I have to style Aishwarya for Diwali. So I can basically send her anything and that would still be counted, right?
So I was able to get this from one of my flatmates. It's not what I wanted, but I think I can make it work.
This is so cute. Oh my god. I love this. It's like, I would wear it on this. The finishing is really nice. It's like a kundan thing, which I love. Whenever I'm wearing Indian, I do prefer like kundan. So this is definitely something that I like and I would wear. So I definitely think this is Shreya and she does know me well, like she does.
I happened to have a quick conversation with Shreya. So she happened to tell me that she loves this brand called India a lot. So it made sense for me to look into that brand. And luckily I found something. It's like a lehenga, but it's not a lehenga. It's an A-line skirt.
Are you serious? Are you serious, Vishal? This is like my favorite brand. What is happening right now? I have to call my roommate and show her this.
Dude, this is exactly
what I wanted. Vishal, this has started out pretty well. I'm gonna have to give you that. Now I'm really excited for this.
Vishal and I get along really well, but it doesn't help that I've never seen him in real life to be able to style him. On his Instagram, I saw a few pictures in Indian wear and kind of got an idea of what he already owns and what his style might be in that aspect. So for the things that he will absolutely love, I went for something basic and something he can style with other things as well later on and not just now.
Ooh! Oh, it's white. This is a really classic looking white on white kurta pajama. Oh, isme pocket hai. Isme kya chupaun main? This pajama has zippers. Thank you, Aishwarya. I like it. I think it's my size, perfect size.
So my surprise element for Aishwarya was actually the outfit. I got her a skirt and a blouse. I didn't really have a budget for dupatta, so Aish, you're gonna have to get that. So the skirt and the blouse were sort of a mix and a match, but I have a feeling that they're gonna go really well together. So I'm pretty sure she's gonna look bomb.com in this outfit.
So this is something that is experimental, and I probably wouldn't buy it for myself. So I am excited because I do feel like I would buy this for myself. Look. It's a lehenga. You can't see me, but I like it. It's kind of like subtle and I like that. I mean, I'm a little scared that it's going to be slightly tight. I'm not sure. But if it is, I guess I'll just have a little bit of less Diwali sweets. I won't. I'd probably still have as many Diwali sweets. This is so cute. I'm not kidding. I'm not making this up for the video, but I genuinely wanted something in like a bottle green color. This and this go so well together. Like Shreya has done such a great job. Okay, so I will be honest. I wouldn't have bought this for myself because I don't think I can pull it off. That's the beauty of this whole thing where someone else is dressing me up. Okay, I'm really excited to try this one.
So I chose this chunky necklace, which is made up of coins. In the Amazon listing, it's called Shining Diva. I hope she likes it. I've never seen her wear any chunky jewelry. I can imagine her wearing this jewelry and being looking really fabulous.
Ooh, this looks fancy. They didn't remove the price tag. Now I know how much this... Damn, this is expensive. No, I'm pretty sure he got it for cheaper. Because the MRP says 2,500 or humlo ka budget hi 3,000. I like such brands who show you like a much higher price. So when you gift things to people, they are like, he likes me. Itna kharcha kya hai and you've barely spent anything. It's silver and it's a neck piece and it clings.
For the experimental piece, I kind of went on Google and tried to figure out like what's really in and how people can style, you know, Indian wear, at least for men, and figured an item that I definitely wanted to buy. But the problem was that all the items that I was loving in that category were going to be delivered like 2 weeks from when I purchased it, and I did not have that much time. So I had to kind of settle in on what might go.
Exotic India. .com. Interesting. Whoa! It's a shawl! This is so cute. Oh, it's soft. So I think the look that she was trying to imagine was like this. I've never done this before, like a shawl on the side. This is a very new thing for me. I would have never tried it on by myself, but since now I'm doing this for a video, very good experimental choice, I must say.
For the surprise, I actually got Aishwarya's shoes for this outfit. So the shoes I chose are these pair of nude heels from Bata. They were surprisingly really affordable. Because these are a pair of nude heels, she can wear this with anything and they will go very well. So I have a good feeling about these heels.
Well, I wonder what this is. Seems like a PS5. Just kidding. I love the color. Most of my room, like my blanket, my pillow covers, everything is like this color. And I know that Shreya knows that. This is like a daily wear sort of a heel, which is like perfect. And it's gonna go so well with the lehenga. Shreya has done an amazing job at curating this outfit. She has such good taste. It just shows that she knows me so well. Thank you, Shreya. This is too nice.
This is absolutely my most favorite piece in this look. So I really hope Shreya likes it. After a lot of searching, I finally found this very, very chic looking top, which could go with any A-line lehenga that you wear. It looks pretty simple in the front, but it has an amazing, beautiful looking tie at the back.
Okay, even this is from India. Okay, interesting. You know what? These are gonna go well. I know that for a fact. And I also have shoes to match this. I'm in it now. I'm so glad. Oh my god. I have new clothes for Diwali that I didn't have to spend even a penny on.
I will be honest, I'm not the best at imagining things and them turning out exactly when you execute them. Even when I'm shopping for myself online, I have a habit of trying things and then figuring out if I like them. and I did not have that option right now. So I was getting really, really confused when I was picking things. I liked how they went together in theory, but I'm just not sure how it's going to look in real life. I don't want Vishal to end up with things that absolutely don't go together. I really think that might happen.
Ooh, this is jewelry. In my life, I don't have any jewelry. I don't know what to do with jewelry. So this surprise factor would be a huge surprise factor. What do you call this? These are pins, brooches, whatever. I like them. So I'm supposed to like use this on the white kurta, and I'm supposed to stick this to my kurta using this brooch, basically. I think that's how we do it. I don't know. So let's try them on.
This ain't closing. I am gonna go and ask my mother to try and zip it, and then I'll come back.
Okay, so when I first saw this blouse, I thought it's a nice front knot situation, but okay, yeah. This makes a lot more sense than what I did previously.
Oh, okay, great. I bring the diva in the Diwali. Guys, how does it look?
This outfit looks amazing. I love every piece and element that Shreya has got for me.
I have to say, I'm very shook, and I have a feeling that I'm pulling it off. I am pulling it off, right?
This look is too grand for me. I cannot believe that this look was less than 3,000 rupees. What I love about this outfit is how the kurta really fits me so well. I'm gonna ask Aishwarya and, you know, keep a note of the size and what fitting that she choose for me, so that someday if I need to buy a kurta, I can go for this brand, because I know it fits me well.
And because I'm someone who doesn't wear a lot of Indian clothes, this is actually something that I really liked. It kind of has an Indo-Western touch to it. Vishal, I am going to give you 110 for how amazingly you curated this outfit. I'm really excited for Diwali now. I'm looking hella forward to it.
One thing she is right about is I wouldn't pick this outfit myself, but she has got it right with the colors, like the bottle green on top, which is darker, and just the lighter shade at the bottom. So it makes me like, it just goes really well together. Shreya, you've really made my Diwali in a way, because I do really miss spending Diwali in office with you guys, and this is sort of making up for it.
Happy Diwali, guys. We hope you can light up all the lives around you. To light up our lives, please do hit that subscribe button or don't. Just do it in your own pace. But do it.
हम आपके लिए फिर से एक नया वीडियो लाए हैं. वीडियो चलचित्र.
So maybe I can just wear it like a belly dancer. Don't they wear this here? I am clearly I'm not a belly dancer.
Shoutouts to the mask video.
Sometimes when I'm online shopping and I get bored doing it, I just sort my items from highest price to lowest price, and I just then find like the most ridiculous price for an item. Like sometimes a chaddi will be like for 36,000, and I'm like, this Superman ki chaddi hai kya?